Hey there, welcome to American Truck Simulator. This is very loud, so first opportunity, I'm going to log in here and turn that down. Oh my goodness. Okay. Make our first $311 here. Delivering some clothes down the street, likely. That's what we do here. I've started and played a game, and I'm kind of learning, so I got my controller set up and everything. Hey, dude, what's up? Looks like I've got a tiny little delivery here to do. Oh, cool. So let's get ahead and start, and I will walk you through what I'm doing here. Okay, let's get going. How do we get out of here? All right, got it. I am starting this game. I really like it. I've seen other people play it, and it's kind of neat. A couple of caveats is that I have wrecked a lot. Still learning. And I don't have fancy controllers, so it is a little irritating to deal with. But we're going to take it slow, deliberate, and we're going to try to earn some money. And it's not likely I'm going to ever really get one of those fancy controllers, but alright, I'll let you go by. I've got a little time here, so I'll let you guys go by, and then we'll go. Alright. Hey, wait up. See, it's a little hard to see. Whoa, pylons. Yep. See? Not liking the controllers. It's very difficult to tell where I'm, you know, what kind of pressure or power I'm putting on the controller. It's very difficult to tell, so I'm not sure if I'm braking correctly, you know. I'm not sure how hard this turn is going to be, you know, that sort of thing. I get no controller feedback in that regard, so just using my keyboard. It also is very jerky. I have to make these slight changes like this around corners. Very annoying, but that's what I gotta do. And so yeah, parking is horrible. I'm not gonna take the park it for me option. I'd like to do the second level, which is like I'll take care of it, but make it easy. I forget what they call it. But that's what I'm up for doing. That's what I'm going to try for. Alright. So, let's go ahead and get settled here on this little icon here. Okay. So we're going to play it safe. Yeah, let's play it safe. That's what I'm going to do. It seems to be the easiest right now I can do until I get the whole backing up thing done. Down, you know. Plus my speed. I'm having trouble, like, feeling in a real sense how fast I'm going. I'm getting a sense of how long the trailer is and all that. I just, you know, it's just not easy. So what I'm going to do, I'm gonna approach this by coming around here. I'm going to scale that wall as close as I can. Without hitting it. Likely be doing a backup. Whoa. I actually nailed it. I was shocked myself there. Let's back up just slightly. Okay. Put our brake on. Engine. Disconnect. Hey, I did excellent. Those pylons just were unnecessary. Let's keep going here. Yay, we get a headquarters. Someday that will be mine. I guess it is mine, I just don't live there. All right, so let's take a job. All right, so let's go somewhere interesting, short, like Carlsbad or something. I don't know. Sort by price, sure. You know, I like that one. It's a little long. Kind of like that one. Pretty simple. That one too. Pretty simple. That one's not quite as simple. Let's take a bunch of cables. Let's take a bunch of cables somewhere. Yeah, not enough money. Let's go back to the front. Well, let's just go for the money, right? Let's take that. Right. First thing I want to do is I want to get a mirror up there, and I've not entirely sure how to do that yet. So let's, yeah, there it is. Okay. I like that mirror. That way I don't have to look over there like that, because looking around right now with these controls is really hard. So I'm sorry, but yes, I'm gonna take that. Let's go ahead and get out of here. Don't know how I'm gonna cut this. It's doable since they put me here. I don't know. Not quite sure. There's no other way out of here, so I guess I'm gonna go this way. Looks like I'm making it, so that's good, right? Oh. Are we gonna clip that corner? Apparently we did. I don't know if I did or not. It's a thing. Okay, hold on. I think I've messed that up. Let me see. Okay, so I can do this, yeah. Let's do it this way. And come this way. And come this way. Whoa. Need to turn way sooner. Okay. There we go. I can't tell. Am I actually hitting that or no? I'm fine. Okay. Right, which way? To the right. So let's go. Watch my speed. Can I set a cruise control at like 30? I don't know. That's where I get most of my tickets, is at 30. At least a little bit of played so far. Alright, we got 230 miles. Let's go. Hey, I have new mail. Yeah, I have to apologize about the jerky. That's the way it's gonna be, because that's how you make the little changes on the keyboard, is you do these little bitty tiny changes. Hopefully no one's coming around this corner. Hey, there's a Peterbilt. We'll discover that. Get ourselves a new one someday. Take out that phone booth, all right? Do I have to drive in there to discover that? Eh, this is a demo, so I'm not too worried about doing that kind of stuff. Oh, I already discovered it. How about that? Close enough. Okay, gonna make a right turn. Looks like we're all clear, so that's good. Whoa, 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 whoa. Take out that pole. Not good. I can't get the turning radius right for some reason. Sorry, newbie driver, student driver here. Okay, learn how to use my mirrors. Okay, let's run through this. Yeah, we can make it. Whoops, we didn't. Crap. That's a little quick. That's a bit quick. I don't like that. Because, yeah, if you've got that kind of momentum going in your truck, you wait. Go right on red. Some people are saying that's not working, but I think it is. At least what I've seen people do, I think red on red's working. Wow, see, that's just too... Sometimes it jumps over, and sometimes it doesn't. Just a little... It's a little quirky, you know? It's just a little quirky. Okay, see? I was trying to stop, I was trying to turn, and it wasn't responding. The controls are not quite there. Did I take some damage? Is that how that works? Take damage? Oh, get me to a highway. Like I don't have a feel. Oh, I go straight, I don't go right. I'm not doing that. I get up on the highway up here. I thought that was a right turn there. Yeah, I'm not getting a sense of the distance visually. But that's okay. Let's turn here. See, I didn't do that. I didn't stop. I tried to slow down. Looks like we're clear. Okay, doing good. Go up to 55 and set our cruise control. Yep. Definitely people with wheels have the advantage here. Hey, cop. That is, by the way, exactly how a cop works and where they sit, at least where I live. So they nailed that as far as the simulation goes. You don't see them until you're passing them. They often are a motorcycle, and they sit in the darkness underneath a bridge. Like you're going through under the bridge, they'll be in the darkness on a bridge off to the side, and you will not see them till you are like 10 feet away. Which, that's just a crummy way to do things, but that's how it works. Just don't speed, you don't have a problem. Do love this, like when you're looking behind you. I love that. That they nailed that, as far as I'm concerned. That's awesome. Of course, they had a lot of experience with that, with the Euro Truck Simulator, so, which I've never played. I've never played that, so I guess they've already kind of got that working, so no reason to change it, right? I'm change my information display there. Okay, cruise control. Yeah, that's good. I think that's what that is. Speed gauge? I'm not sure. Oh, I have a horn. Yeah, I'll be making these little jerky. Sorry, but these little jerky movements around corners is all you can do with a keyboard. You don't get that nice smooth turn from a wheel, you know. You get the little jerky corrections is what you do. Steering corrections. That's what you get with a keyboard. Plus, this is the demo, by the way. This is not the full version. I downloaded the demo, I'm playing it, checking it out. I don't have the money for it yet, but this is a really nice game. I love the detail, love the simulation part of it. I love the challenges. I think there's a few things that need to be tweaked. Some signage is wrong. Some of the tickets are wrong, like $1,000 for going 10 miles over. Yeah, that's never gonna happen. It's not $1,000. It could be like $150, $200 maybe. But the only way you're getting $1,000 is if you're like 20 over, you know. And if you're 20 over, you're possibly going to jail. So that just would never happen. I mean, if you're going through a school zone at 50 and it's a 25, well then, yeah, you're probably gonna go jail. Like, for the fine to get up to that point, you have to be doing something really wrong. And you're probably pushing jail time at that point, or at least being arrested and fined pretty heavily. Definitely some points on your license. And they don't have a point system. We have a point system here in the United States, so you know, you've got that many violations, then your license is suspended. So they should really do something like that. So, you know, a speed violation that's pretty serious would be a point, you know, and you've got 4 points. And you get 4 points, you spend them all, you're done. You're not driving for, I don't know what it is, probably a month, 2 months, 3 months, I'm not sure. I guess in the game, you'd have to do it like where you might be out a few weeks or something. Because, you know, how would you be able to pay your bills? Turn coming up. I miss these a lot. You know, I don't get the GPS saying, by the way, there's a turn coming up. Siri coming up and telling me. Oh, crap. Sorry, bro. Sorry. Nothing I can do there. There's too much going on. I need to be over here, though. Yeah, when you're making all these little jerky turn things, plus looking behind you, it's just awful. No sense of braking, no pedal. Set cruise control, 55 again, and almost done. It's interesting how they do the time lapse thing. It's like suddenly, you know, you're actually driving for 20 minutes, but it's been 6 hours. You know, every probably 1/20th of a mile is an actual mile. So in the game, but it's really just a 20th of a mile. So, I don't know. It's just kind of a strange thing. It's like we are almost home here. Probably a little driving through the city. Oh, this is awful. If you ever have to brake on these things, it's like forever to get this thing right. Are you coming? I see you, trucker. I'll wait on you too. Don't dally. Come on. Probably take out that sign. Oh, barely missed it. Okay. Okay, we're coming up here. Oops, we are going way too fast. Downshift there. Guess I should pick a lane. Bakersfield. Car zone, that's so funny. It looks like AutoZone. Call it Car Zone. That's great. I love that. I love the licensing. I wish they'd done tons more. But I totally get that. That's so hard to get done. So hard to get contracts with people. But heck, man, that's how you could have funded this thing. Is you get AutoZone to pay such and such for it. You know, however much. Let's not miss the screen light again. Okay. Get AutoZone to pay for that. Get U-Haul to pay for it, man. Even if it's just, you know, $10,000 or something. Get free advertising here in the game. It's awesome, you know? Yeah, you're gonna wait on me, buddy. So, I got a turn coming up. It looks like here. Oh, got all the traffic coming. Come on. Come on. I gotta wait on you too. Okay, that's it. I'm not waiting anymore. Okay, let's do a simple parking. Let's play it safe. Not an advanced person here. Oh shoot, we can do that. Let's just turn it right. Come on, let's give it a shot. Might have to do some backing up. Straightening it out here. Let's give it a try. How about you? Yeah, we can nail that. It's no problem. I think we can do it. Okay. Oof, that's tougher than I thought. Alright, this is gonna be a little tough. Okay, so we're gonna have to turn right. Back this up a bit. Kinda straighten it out. I don't know if I nailed that or messed it up more. Pretty sure I messed it up more. Okay. Let's try this again. No. By the way. Okay. So let's get closer over here. Get a little closer. Okay, this is harder than I thought it'd be. Are any of these views more helpful? Okay, maybe. Okay, none of these views are helping. Oh, here we go. Maybe helpful. Nope, nope, nope. Stop that. Oh, I did it wrong. I was faced the wrong direction when I did that. Okay, stop, 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 stop. Okay, there we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. Straighten it out, come on. No, 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 no. Stop, stop, stop. Okay, we're almost there. Just need to come in here. There. Come on, that's gotta be close, right? Whatever. Hey, there's a picture of me. My bad. Okay. Now we can line this up and straighten it out, right? A little curb hopping, never hurt anybody. Oh, up, 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 up. Good enough. Hey, it says excellent. Look at him. Hey, cool. Level 2. I'm gonna go for long distance. No, I'm gonna go for high value. More of it. More money. More money. Alright, let's save. Call it new. Go ahead, quit. So thanks for hanging out. Hope it wasn't too boring, but do like this driving game. It's really nice. I hope to eventually get the game, you know. This is still in demo mode, so I'm enjoying it pretty much. It's kind of fun. I wish I had the controller. Like I said, that kind of really diminishes it, so appreciate the ability to do that at some point. Oh, we didn't check our email. Probably that dealer I passed. Yeah, it's a dealer I passed. Hey, you can come visit our showroom, blah blah. Yeah, thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, dude. All right, we'll go ahead and quit. See you later.